Oop. Ah, okay. Right, click on the mouse and tick next box. Right, now we do it. Right. No. Okay, cool. Right. Select. Then pass. Right. And now. Okay. We should go in the X axis again. Right. Want it quite thin. Maybe not. There we do. There we do. Right. Now we extrude. Get a knife to work again. I think I missed. Needed to put a knife. I'll save that here. Alright. Now we try it. Pin it in the X axis. Okay. Perfect. Right. Having a look at my reference. Now we've got to click on the right railway around, and now we extrude. Move them up a little bit more. Ooh. Knife tool. Right. just going down its end to the X. To make it fit. Okay. Or we could just hit these. Select the button. That better. Okay. Something funny happening to my camera? Right, okay. Right. Cylinder. Okay. Bring it over. Set the scale down. Make all that edible ball. Select it all again and I'm gonna combine it all into one object. I didn't really figure out what that is on. Guess that part there is holding up a little bit, so all we need to do is now add that round circle bit or cube. Okay, now go back into here. We'll get the cube, bring it over, count down. Some more. Looked like I was a little bit out of modeling it. Okay, so go back onto it. Life tool. Okay, that's not going to work. I'm going to go onto line and do a cut there.